The Charleston County coroner has released the identity of the man who died following a car crash off Highway 162. 70-year-old Kenneth Mitchell died at the hospital early yesterday morning. Law enforcement got word of the crash late Saturday night at the intersection of 162 and Storage Road. The vehicle reportedly went off the road and hit a tree. The accident remains under investigation.